Hello everybody, I'm just starting to record, I hope. I'm just checking, yes,
we are recording. It is sometime in January in 2021. This is going to be a happier year. It is, the cavalry are coming and we have got this COVID thing. Now, KaSoTone Light, all about complementing our aerobic side of things. We will be looking after our heart and lungs, but we're also really focusing on the musculoskeletal system. So it's all about trying to support the bones and the organs and making sure we're nice and toned and sexy for summer when we can all get back to the beach, we hope. That's going to happen this year. Yes, it is. I'm just going to ask, I've got lots of fantastic Zoomers this morning. Just going to ask you to have a band at the ready in a loop for me. Nice light band is good. So you can either tie your long Dynaband up into a loop. It will need to go around your ankles today, like a pair of soggy pants. Yes. So we'll spend a bit of time trying not to fall on our faces. You can also, obviously, guys, you know you can get these really cheap from Amazon. And not too heavy is good. A couple of hand weights or wrist weights is ideal. I'm just going for a 1 kg today. I feel that that's enough for me while we gently take things in. Please have a chair to hand and as much space as you possibly can. Nice graduated warm up, guys. And we're going to take things gently because I don't know about you, but I'm still a bit Christmas stiff. So here we go. Now, hopefully I've set the music level right for my fantastic Zoomers at home. Just a little posture check to start, please, everybody. Knees nice and soft and bouncy all the way through class. Try to think that we don't want our weight ever to go back here. So try not to thrust your hips forwards at any time. Just keep a little bit of tension in your tummy, but relax your shoulders. Roll your shoulders back for me. Super. That's nice and easy. So our Monday class, my lighties, is all about the aerobic. This one is a little bit more gentle, but it just means we can look after the joints and the muscles. Guys, we're taking a march. Lovely and swingy, please. Good. Now it's slow, so it means we can really lift the knees nice and high, and that will activate your lower abdominal muscles. Very nice, guys. Now we're taking steps out and in. It goes like this. Out, out. In and touch, out, out, in and touch. You don't have to do these arms. I'm just trying to demonstrate what they are. Out, out, in and touch, good. And I'm just gonna go back to marching my arms. Good, and we're gonna stay on that for a little while. Super. Gavin, could you pop your video back on for me, love? And just give me some signals on my audio for a while, thank you. Super, out, out, in and touch, out, out. In and touch, thank you, darling. And in and touch. Keep the knees nice and soft. Yes, guys, good. Last one there, and take a lovely march. We're doing a three-step, guys. It goes forwards, back together, forwards, back, change. One, two, three, one, two, three. Lovely. So what we're trying to do in our first warm-up is to gently lift our heart rate. Get the blood redirecting from the deep organs into our muscles and joints. Lovely. One, two, three. Our arms open and come to the front. Yes, team. So they're nice and long. The knees are super bouncy. One, two, three. Super footwork, Leslie. Spot the tapper in the room. Yes, yes. One, two, three. One, two, three. Good, guys. Four. Three, two, and taking a march, guys. So nice. Swing that march out. Get those knees up a bit for me. Yes. Really try to work your arms front to back, guys. That's it. Think power, speed, marching. Super, Sue. Okay. We're going to mambo and then cha-cha-cha, guys. We're channeling our Strictly. I know it's over. God love Bill Bailey, what a winner. We go like this, we go. Cross step, one, two, three. Cross step, one, two, three. I have to say I was just extraordinarily happy when Bill won. I thought his freestyle dance was just a thing of genius. Cross step, cha cha cha, that's it. You can use as much hips as you like. Elaine, you are so strictly, girl. Oh yeah. We go, arms on the diagonal. This is just going to promote a little bit of encouragement into warm waist up, good. And step, 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 cross. And step, step, step. Gorgeous, Francesca. You got flair, girl. Lovely. Cross and cha-cha-cha. That's great, guys. Good job, Sarah. And take a march. Seam. Lovely. Nice deep breath in. And roll your wrist for 4, 3. Let's pull some pints, guys. We go. Swing and pull. Swing and pull. Yes. I know we can't go to the pub, but we could pretend. Yes, swing and pull. Every time you pull that elbow in, little squeeze of those tummy muscles. Oh, that's great, guys. Please drink water whenever you need to. And we're going into our second warm-up, which is all about gently warming up your upper body, guys. So I'm just gonna make sure we can hear the music again. Obviously, the levels are all a little bit peculiar today. Good. Okay, team, not too loud, Gav. Super. Down a bit? Bit too loud? No, it's good. Okay, great, guys. So again, this tempo is nice and steady so that we can look after your body without putting too much pressure on it. Guys, take your legs a little wide for me, guard up. Very nice. Imagine this section is in concrete, okay? Put your pelvis in a concrete block and go for me. Twist, twist, jab, jab. Well done. You're going right, left, left, right. Twist, twist, jab, jab. Now I'm going very small while I'm warming up. We're just trying to get a little movement in our lower back and into our obliques. Twist, twist, jab, jab. Good. And if you feel you can go a little further, go more to the corners with your jabs. Try and keep your abdominals engaged. Two more. Lovely. Now, channel your inner Anthony Joshua. Dip and lift, down and up. Yes, you're very London and 6 foot tall and stacked and scary, guys. Well done. Let's go a little faster. Dip and lift, dip and lift. Try and bend your knees and keep your guard up. Super, guys. This is all about warming up the hips and the upper body, a little bit with the back. Nice. 4, 3. Great, Sue. 2. Lovely, Christina. Take a breath and guard in. Now this time we twist. Left, right, punch, right, left. Twist, twist, jab, jab. Twist, twist, jab, jab. Oh, it feels good. Yes, twist, twist, jab, jab. Keep those knees super soft for me, my loves. Good. Twist, twist, super. Last set coming up. And take a breath. Well done. Hands onto your shoulders. Lift your elbows and touch your elbows together. Elbows high, and then touch them together. Take a rise as you go. Rise and lower, and rise and lower. Good, guys. Rise and lower. Let's go a little faster. Come on, up and down, touch and down. So we're warming up our calves while we're really looking after the shoulders, and this elbow touch warms up your pecs. Or your boobs, or your moves. Good, Georgina. Try not to lean back. Great stuff. And we're swinging, guys. Dip and lift. Lovely. And now we're pushing to our corners. Simple. Press. Press. Stay nice and low. Make sure you're rotating those legs in from your hips. Karen looking fabulous. Yes, team. Ooh, I like it. Well done. Are we waking up? We are. Good. I'm going to sip some water. Would you sip some water as well? Lovely. Let's sip some water, guys.
Good.
Okay, team, let's get a little bit sexy. We go toe-touch change. We're in the disco. We say no to lockdown. We're having a party, toe-touch and change. Oh, I like it. Oh yeah, that's great. So let's swing the arms now. Yes, we are firmly and we are working out. Oh, super. Now, see if you can take it a little bit bigger, working side to side. That's really gonna promote that lovely hip warm up and it's gonna activate those inner thighs. I'm still touching my toe at the front. I'm just finally getting my digits back. 4, 3, 2, and take a march. Okay, ladies, get sexy with me. Get those arms up. We're gonna go wiggle, wiggle. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yes. You just have fun with it. Keep your knees nice and soft. Oh, it's at this point that I realize I haven't got put a good pair of knickers on. Ah, I've got a soggy crotch. I hope you can't see that on the camera. Oh, it's not good, guys, it's not good. Oh, lovely, and take a march. Good team. The legs go forward, backwards, forward, and 1, 2, 3, forward. My husband's putting his head in his hands like that. Oh my God, what did I marry? The shame of it, the shame you're bringing to the Williams family, Garland. The arms go down. Up and down, and a 1, 2, 3, down. Up, down, and a 1, 2, 3, down. So as the leg goes forward, the arms go behind you. You've got it, I'm gonna keep going on this. You're getting this beautifully, guys. A 1, 2, 3, touch, lift, touch. A 1, 2, 3, ah. Gorgeous, guys. And we're going into some gentle hamstrings. Go this way, down and lift. Kick those bottoms. Yes. Try and think about getting the body weight forwards. I'm just gonna face the side. You know what you're doing. Well done, guys. Yes. Keep it going, guys. Can you use your arms? Cross and pull back. Change which arm goes over the top every time. Yes. If you can, get your arms higher. So crossing and pulling down here. Keep going there if you can, but please don't worry if you want to take it a little easier today. Super. Oh, you're smashing this, Jenny. Give me 4, 3, 2, we're gonna swing it out, guys, and a swing. Just swing it out for me again. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, it was a short version, but I liked it. How are you all feeling? Give me a thumbs up. Are we getting a little bit warmer? Yeah? Super, Anne, thank you. Keep those legs moving. Well done, Sarah. I love it, good. Fourth warm up is all about getting your heart rate up. Can we still hear the music, okay? Sue, can hear the music all right, lovely? Circle those wrists, guys. Very nice, and again, all the way up to the ceiling. Oh, lovely, arms to the side. Knees soft, take a side bend to the right and up to the top. Take a gentle side bend to the left and up to the top. And again, over to the right. And up to the top and over to the left. Looking good, guys. Up to the top. Knees soft, circle your hips, and let's get sexy. Good job, guys. So the fourth warm-up is all about lifting the heart rate. Take it the other way. So make sure those hips are well looked after. Super, now take a march for me, everyone. Lovely, well done. We're going to skip and then hop. We go 1, 2, 3, and knee. 2, 3, and knee. 1, 2, 3, and knee. Good, guys. Now I'm just doing this at low level, taking a march. Well done, but if you feel you can do more, nice and light in your skip. And a little bouncy hop if you want to, just lifting the heel off the floor, but make sure you're not leaning back at all. Well done, guys. That's good. Now we're going to weave and box. We go side to side. Now again, you can just step this, but what I want to see is super fast with those arms, guys. Fast as you can go. Yes, yes, Francesca. Yes, Leslie. Wow. Now, simple jabs to your corners, please. Little punches, nice and soft in those elbows. Yes, wallop, wallop. Take all the aggression out of your day. Feeling fabulous. Now reach to your corners. Lift. Well done, guys. Nice big stretches. Beautiful. Make sure you're rotating into those hips, please. Up, four, three, two, you're there. Well done. Take a lift and roll those arms down. You can just march. But if you feel you've got a little bit more in you, take a little run for me. Lovely. Double side step. Go to your right. This way. Legs sweep behind. Body weight stays forward. This is low level, guys. Arms out to the side. As you sweep that leg to the back, touch the knee. Opposition. Lovely, Anne. Good. Now, if you feel you can, try and do a little skip in the middle. So a little lighter. Yes, team. If you feel you can, go a little lower. But don't worry if going lower feels too much today. Just return to the knee or the hip. Good. You got it, guys. Two more. Oh, lovely. Take a march, team. Excellent. Climb the ladder. Lift. Lift. Now, either with high knees here or on the run. Good. If you've got more in you, double tone the arms. Pick your level. Be safe. Four, three, two. Smashed it. What a feeling. They are so cool, guys. Grab yourself some water. I love it. We're going to do split leaps next week, girls. Super. I put this song in for my husband. It's one of his favorites. Good. Ooh. Guys, are you warmer? Can you all give me a thumbs up? Thanks, Elaine. Thanks, Sue. Lovely, Georgina. Good. Leslie, was that your warmer? Yeah, super. All right, guys. Very important, as you know, to always, always pre-stretch carefully. We'll be trying nice and be nice and active in our pre-stretch. Knees soft for me, close together with those legs. Arms in front of you, release your right foot. Circle the ankle and the wrists. We do a lot of weight work and band work in class, and it's really important our forearms are ready for it. Now, I've got my toe resting on the floor, but you know the score, guys. If you feel good on the balance, lift the toe off the floor. Just sometimes helps a bit if you're wibbly-bibbly to put the toe down. Now, try and remember which way your wrists were going. Change legs and reverse the wrist circles. Ah! It's really hard to do, because then you circle the ankle the other way. Ah, that's good, guys. Yes. Try to just focus on the ankle there, Karen. Yeah, well done, well done, well done. You got it. Good job, guys. That's lovely, team. Stepping back into calf stretch. Legs at your hip width apart. Combination stretch, please, guys. Arms out to the side. Round your beach ball. Chin to chest as normal, separating your shoulders. Stay there for me. I'm just going to turn to the side so you can have a little look of that alignment. Trying to get my elbows nice and high. With every exhalation, I'm just trying to separate my shoulder blades. Nice, guys. A direct change of the legs, please. Switch legs. Remember, we always want to focus on keeping the chest open. Chest open, guys. Good. So swim. Arms to the side, fingertips to temples, and elbows back and high. That's it. Now, when we send those elbows back and high, we tend to shorten in the lower back. So try and stay forward and just let the arms do the work. Good, guys. That's good. Four, three, two. Bring those feet together and instep pressure, please. Right heel lift, switch to the left. Right and left, good. So we're stretching our metatarsals now, well done. We lift, pull. Let's try and keep that heart rate slightly elevated here. The arms working above our heads always does that. Now, any shoulder issues at any point in class, by all means, send those arms forward if you need to. Good, well done for going where you need to, guys, really good. Four, three, two, one. That's really good, guys, well done. Into our chicken shoes, please. Stepping back, lifting the toe at the front leg, shooing your chickens away and coming up to the top. Keep changing legs, my loves. This is your gentle, active hamstring stretch. Keep going for me. Technical point, a little step back is all you need. The toe comes strongly up to the chest and it's soft on the supporting leg. You're sending your bottom out to the back wall and finding that beautiful stretch through the top and back of the leg. It's great, guys. Again, just try and think for me, my beautiful Zoomers, not to let those shoulders go forwards. Try and keep the chest elevated. That's better, guys. That's a lovely team. Take a break for me. We're gonna go skiing, guys. Step and touch, step and touch. Just wanna lift that heart rate, keep it up. Yeah, so if you can go for a ski, go for it. I'm not sure if we're gonna get snow this year. I think it might have come by now, but then I know Gavin's mum's got her birthday and St. Paddy's Day, and she's had snow then, and that's in March, isn't it? And I know sometimes Gavin's had snow on his birthday, and that's in February. So we might get lucky. I just want to chuck pickle down a hill. Oh gosh, that sounds like I'm child abusing. I just mean in the tobogganing type way. Well done, guys. I hope you're getting my jokes. Can't tell, really, but it's all good. Sorry, honey.
Sorry, I need to jump off from that.
Okay, thank you. Sorry, guys. Knees soft, please, team. Taking a stretch to the right side. Lovely. Come on up to the top. Keep those hips still and take a stretch to the left. Do try to turn your heads, my loves. Just takes the tension out of that lower neck. All of our movements now are really gross big body movements. So there's quite a lot to think about. Guys, well done. Arms out. Circle your arms. Lift out. Bend your knees and lift out. Good. Bend and lift. Super, guys. And release. Shoulder roll. Shoulder roll. That's great. Now come forward. One and one. Lovely, guys. Just keep the movement flowing through your body. Think about that coming over the top from underneath the shoulder blade. Channel your inner orangutan. Yes. Yes, guys. Well done. Very monkey-like. I like it, team. Good. Back to your hips, please. A few more circles. We did some earlier, but we just want a few more here. Lovely. Let's take it the other way, guys. Super, knees super, super soft. Well done, well done. Okay, team, shake it out for me. Good job. Ceiling, shoulders, hips, knees. Good, ceiling, shoulders, hips, and knees. Let's go. One, two, three, four, and lift. 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 Two, three. Very nice, guys. Well done. I like the other versions as well. It's all good. It's all good. Super. Shoulder roll for me. Knees soft. Pelvis under now. Little bit of contraction through the lower abdominals. Lovely and long in the neck. And gently listening to your right shoulder. Lovely, guys. lift on up to the top and turn your head to the right. Look all the way up to the ceiling in the center and then straight ahead to me. Lovely, tilt left. Try and keep those shoulders still. Excellent, guys. None of you went over, well done. Super. And up to the top, turning the head to the left. And gently up to the ceiling. And then looking straight to the front. Ladies, you are fabulous, well done. Please sip some water and come back in and grab your weights for me.
Great.
Okay. So we're going into some upper body toning now, guys. Good job, okay, team. So we've got the first movement. I'm just gonna stop the music for a minute, actually, just so I'm not fighting it, but it feels really nice. Obviously, you guys know we really carefully pick all of our music to make sure the time tempos feel really good with our movement and motivate us through it. So knees nice and soft, please, team. Pelvis under. First two muscle groups we're gonna focus on, your deltoids and your biceps, very simply. So with your weights on your wrist, or holding your weights in your hand. Your right arm is basically, your forearm is stuck into your waist and you're simply doing a bicep curl, yes? When we do a bicep curl, even doing this small movement, technical point, don't lock your elbow out at the bottom and try to make sure the upper arm doesn't move at all. So it's a squeeze up and down and a squeeze up and down. Now, peculiarly, your left arm with your upper arm into your waist this time is going to be out to the side. So we're going to do up and down, one forward and one out to the side like an L shape. What you should feel here very keenly is us getting into your rotator cuff. This is a really good one to prevent the horrible thing called frozen shoulder. Yeah, so it's a really super movement to look after that. Do the range of motion as big as you possibly can, guys, and we'll just keep moving now. Christina, can you hear? Give me a nod, you can hear all right. Yeah. Good, you're off, guys. Well done. They're off, I love it. Here we go. And lift and down. And lift and down. Now, the third one, we then lift up this way in an L shape. We return to curl and down. And curl and down. We curl and down. Now we lift, turning the palms and making a corner. Curl and down. It's three of these. Here's the third one. And then it's a long line raise to the front and a lateral raise to the side. Curl and down. So you'll notice my left arm is out to the side. My right arm is straight forward. We lift and hold. So I've got my right arm directly forwards, my left arm directly out to the side with my palms facing down. Good, guys. From this position, little pulses. Pulse, 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 pulse. Good. Now, if you find at any point you need to break, that's no problem at all. You're holding weight, so it makes it great for your heart and lungs. Good job, guys. Four, three, two, hold it out. Lovely, let's change sides now. We go, curl, one bicep, one deltoid. So one arm out to the side, one forwards, and then make an L shape, turning your palms down, nice. Curl, keep your tummy on, guys. Keep your knees soft. Try and get your weights to touch your shoulders and turn and lift. Very nice. You want to feel super secure through the upper body, that every muscle in the tummy is working to keep you stable. Well done, guys. And again, we go three. It's two. Well done. It's one. Take it down and lift and hold. Try and make sure you haven't gone round the corner for me. Straight towards me. Yes. Try and make sure, as much as possible, your arms are at shoulder height. Good, guys. Pulse it. Pulse it. Pulse it. Pulse it. Try and drop your shoulders down for me. Try and drop your shoulders down, everyone. Well done. Are your knees nice and soft? Are your tummy muscles still on? Very nice, guys. Give me 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Nice. Shoulder roll. Shoulder roll. Very good, team. Well done. Okay. Take a little march for me. Good, guys. The next exercise, focus purely on your chest and a little bit into your obliques. Arms forwards. Good job. We're going to do two crosses. Cross, cross, then pull back. Cross, cross, gentle bow and arrow. Cross, cross, pull back. We go left on right, and then we pull the left back. Right on left, and then gently pull back. 1, 2, pull back. Now keep going. I'm just going to face the side. Whoa. Now I've just noticed how much I was leaning back. 1, 2, pull back. So try not to lean back for me. Yes. It's a lovely combo. Working your chest, working into your obliques, and pull. Very nice, guys. And release. Shoulder roll. Ooh, it's good, team. Lovely. Now, leave one arm down for me. Good. Leave one arm down to the side. Turn that left palm away from you and come up into a lateral bicep curl, holding the forearm running parallel with the floor. Very nice, guys. So that's your left arm out to the side. Just leave it there. Hold it there. Squeeze your tummy muscles. Check your knees are soft. Lovely. With your right arm, bicep curl. Super. Push that right arm up above your head. Yes. Drop the arm back and lift it up. Drop it back and lift it up. And then slowly open the arm all the way out and down to the side. We go curl, push, palm forwards. Drop it down the back and lift. Drop it down the back and lift. That's your tricep. And open it out to the side and all the way down. Bicep curl. Palm to shoulder. Punch up above your head. Palm facing the left, guys. Drop it down the back and lift. Drop it down the back and lift. And open out to the side. Now I want you all to come forwards towards me like that. Good. Bicep curl. Push up above your head. Keep forwards in the upper body. Drop and lift. Yes, Jenny. Drop and lift. And open out to the side. Yes, guys, well done. Switch arms, that was a lovely set of four. We're going very slowly today. It's more important to me that we keep technique, learn good technique, and I keep you safe than trying to do too many reps. Elbow into the side, tummy nice and tight, knees soft, forearm running parallel with the floor. You're strengthening that rotator cuff even now, well done. Here we go with the left arm, bicep curl. Really squeeze that weight in, guys. Come on, squeeze it in. Good. Punch up to the ceiling. Drop it down and lift it up. It can be a tiny movement if you need it to be. And open it out and down. Very nice. Bicep curl. Push it up. Well done. Drop and lift. Good. Drop and lift. The lovely thing, we're doing this little bit of weight work. The isometric holding on that side arm is working our heart and lungs. It's strengthening deep into your shoulder without even knowing it, because we're not thinking about that side arm. It's just there. It's just doing its thing. Good. It's a bicep workout. It's a deltoid workout. It's a tricep strengthening. Good. Really nice multifunctional muscle movement here. And open out to the side, guys. Well done. Release and roll your shoulders. Very good. Now, we've brought that heart rate down for quite a long time here. So drop your weights for me and let's get that heart rate back up, my loves. Grab some water too, guys. Do sip water, please. Good. Half stars steady. We go star, change, star, change. I just want to lift your heart rate up now. Good, and it's nice to just swing those arms out for a moment. So this is our lovely low level. It's a touch and a change. If you can, you're going at double time. Touch and change. Little swings. You might find you want to do those legs, but you can't go quite as big with the arms. That's cool. So you're either doing this lovely and steady, or you're doing it at double time. Pick your level, please. Very good, guys. Now we're galloping. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh yeah, you're the one that I want. One, two, three. Gallop. Gallop. One, two, three. One, two, three. I love it, guys. Well done. Step, step, step. You can just do little steps if you need to, or a little bit springier if you like. Whee! Be free. Yes. Good, guys. Great, Anne. Four, three, two, and take a march. Lovely, team. Very nice. Now, do you remember in our first warm-up, we did a three-step. Let's do it again. We go one, two, three, forwards, back together. One, two, three. You got it. But we're going to butterfly our arms. Cross and open. One, two, three. Yes. One, two, three. Now you can just step this if you need to, or keep that footwork going. Lovely. One, two, three. You're the one that I want, guys. Yes. One. Two. Two more. Yes. And take a march. Good, team. Let's see where the brains are. Are you ready for a hand drive? We go two thighs, two claps, two pancakes, two whirlies, and I forgot potatoes. Thighs, claps, pancakes, potatoes. I can't believe I forgot the potatoes. They're my favorite. We go thighs, claps, pancake, pancake, potato, whirlies. Well done. Faster. Here we go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Potato, potato, whirly. Thighs, claps, pancakes, pancakes, potatoes, whirlies. Thighs, claps, pancakes, potatoes, whirlies. Well done, guys. That's your homework. That's your homework. It's all good. Well done, team. Please grab some water and grab your bands for me, ladies. Good. Now, I would love you, please, to pop your bands just around your ankles. You're doing great, guys. Yes. So nice and low down. Well done for holding a chair when you need to. Super. Now the last iteration of class, we did some big marches the last time I was together with you guys. This set, we're gonna do little runs, guys. So, gonna try and get your legs as wide as you can. Super. Your knees are gonna stay soft and you move your legs just as fast as you can. Anything is better than nothing, but keep your body weight forwards, guys. Get ready to run. You're gonna run little runs, pumping your arms. Now, if you just wanna step this, that is absolutely okay, but I really want you to pump your arms so you're getting that lovely calorie burn whilst you're strengthening your hips. Good. But if you could go fast, oh my God, Francesca, she's like off, she's off. She went, hang on, Francesca, wait a minute. Well done. More arms, guys. Keep going, more arms. Yes, Karen, give me 8, 7, go on, Leslie, 6, brilliant, Christine, 5, 4, yes, Georgina, 3, go on, Sarah, 2, 1, and shake it up. You look absolutely mental. I love you. Well done. Completely mental. Really good, guys. That is a great all-over body exercise. Brilliant. Guys, simple now. Repeat a side lift. So bring those legs back and underneath your hips for me. Hands either on your hips or out to the side. We're gonna transfer the weight. Lift, 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 and change. Little movement, nice and low and long. I'm doing a really big transfer of weight side to side. Now I realised I was really wobbly then, and that's because my lockdown roll was just hanging out there. It was just out of the front. It was not engaged at all. So I'm gonna focus a little bit more on my lower abs. Good job. Guys, these are teeny tiny movements. I'd love you all now to put your hands on your hips for me. What I want to see is that your hips, the hands on the hips, are not going out of line. They stay running level with the floor. It's a very, very strong one for those outer hips. Good job. Give me two more sets. I don't think I could do any more than that. One more set. Very nice, guys. Now you stay facing me. I'm just gonna turn to face the side. We're gonna strengthen our glutes and our hamstrings a little bit. Arms forward, reach back, and change. Reach back, as far back as you can get that leg. Reach back, keep your supporting knee soft. Reach back. When you reach back, try to squeeze your bottom muscles and try to get that leg as far back as you can. You're now activating your hamstrings as well as your bottom muscles. Well done, guys. Reach back. Very good. A little faster, please. Reach. Keep the head up for me, the shoulders back and down, and your chest lifted. Reach and in. Good, good, Leslie. Reach and in. And reach. I'm loving the arms, guys. And reach, and in. And reach, and in. Guys, that is great for today. Take your soggy knickers off. Get rid of those. Yes, yes, yes. No. Now, naturally, guys, with just one class, we will only get through a fraction of the full amount of class. Keep those legs moving for me, my loves. And what we'll be doing as we build through the next 5 weeks is getting into more aerobic work as well as an awful lot more toning. I want to focus on your tummy muscles now, my loves, and a little bit of pelvic floor, please. Really important at these times. So could you grab for me your chairs and also your weights again onto your wrists or into your hands, my loves? Please don't sit down as yet. Just pop the chair there ready behind you. Super. Okay, guys, so we're not gonna sit down quite yet. Oh, it's the prince. Ow, good job. So we're gonna work a little bit on your waist now, and we're gonna do it with weights. If at any point you feel that the weights are just becoming too much, get rid of them, you don't need them. It will all work just as well without weights, guys. Have a little go with weights though today. Knees nice and soft, pelvis under, weights up at tabletop. I'm just gonna bend forward. So I've got my arms in a diamond, basically, at my chest height. Good job. If you need those arms to be lower, no problem at all. Twist to your right. We go right, hold, center, and stop. Left, hold, center, and stop. It's simple, but it's very effective. If you are keeping your knees soft, and you're keeping your hips pointing towards me, my loves. And center. So just by holding these weights, we're promoting a little bit more strengthening and toning in our chest muscles as well as our shoulders. The rotation naturally is working our oblique muscles in our waists, as well as a little bit in your erector spinae and also your lats. So through the back muscles and center. And I'm really feeling my shoulders now, so I'm asking you to stop so that I can have a break. Well done, guys. Very good. Now, just as we did last term, please, your side tilts, guys. But the slight difference, instead of thinking you're going down towards the floor, I want you to think about going as long and away as yes, Sarah, as you possibly can. Remember, no hip displacement. That's really important, guys. Are you ready? We're gonna go long and away to the side. We go long and away, and then up to the top. You got it. Long and away, and up to the top. This is trying, my loves, to get a little bit higher up in our obliques. So when we just go straight down to the side, What we tend to do is shorten through the oblique muscle, and what we want to try and do is lengthen a little as we're toning. All the way over. Just remember, my gorgeous guys, we're trying not to twist at all. I'm looking the way I'm going to try to encourage my reach, to see how far I can get. Oh, I'm really trying to aim for the walls. Very nice, guys. That's lovely. Over. Super. Come on up. Nice, team. Now, your pulse is short. 7, 6. This time, we are going straight down towards the foot. Come up to the top. And 7, 6, 5. Try and reach your foot without twisting. Come up to the top. Go. 7. This is low level. If you want more, hang off the bar. Come up and going over. 7, 6, 5, 4. Lower tummy muscles on up to the top. It's nice, guys. Take your seat for me. Super. Take your seat. Well done. Okay. Spread them, please, girls. Now, this position is simply a relaxed, natural turnout position, guys. So please don't force your legs out to the side. Just listen to your hips and try and stay sitting nice and tall for me. Excellent. If you feel you want to drop your weights, now's a good time. Don't drop them, mind your feet. Yeah, if ever you want to lose the weights, it's no problem at all, guys. Good. Arms out to the side. Well done, team. We're going down and across the front as far as we can go and up to the top. We're going all the way down and all the way up. Very good. Let's take it to time. Down and up and take it down and take it up. Now try not to think about going towards the foot. Try to think about going towards the corner of the room. Yes, guys. Kate and I decided we really want to work on our abdominal muscles. And this is a beautiful three-setter. You've just had the trifecta of oblique muscle workout. Well done. Take it down. If you need to do it slower, it's no problem. Take it down. And coming up. Good, guys. Arms down. And now pop your weights down for me for today. Legs in. Sit forwards in your chair. Arms in. We're going out and in, out and in. This is a low level option, guys. So any lower back issues, by all means do this level. But if you can, it's a full star. We go out, in. This is going to work your lower abdominals. It looks absolutely hilarious, but it's quite satisfying. Good, try not to lean back. It burns calories as well, which I love. Yes, guys. Give me 4. Give me 3, 2. You're mental, guys. I love it. Well done. Hold the chair. Hold the chair at the side, my loves. So slightly behind you and then at the side. Good. We're going to do Kate's favorite, our knee punches. As fast as you can go. Knees, 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 knees. Lift, 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 lift. Stay forwards in your legs. Good. Keep going for me. I'm going to face the side so you can see my alignment. I'm right forwards in my chair and I'm trying to pump my legs as fast as I can, firing up my lower abdominals. If you need to go slower, by all means go slower, but try and punch them up there. Good. Keep going. I'm coming to look. I'm coming to look. Yes. Yes. Cooking on gas. Come on, guys. Come on. 8, 7, 6. Yes, you can. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Karen nearly just shoved her chair out of the room. She was going so fast. Yeah. Guys, that is amazing. That will do for today. Brilliant. You are brilliant. How are you all? Give me a thumbs up. Are you all okay? Don't give me a thumbs up if you're not okay. Give me a, Sophie, I hate you. You're okay, good. Loads more to teach you guys. But well done for being safe. It's the most important thing. All righty. Let's just pop those feet at your hip width apart and we'll have a lovely stretch together. Let's start with our upper body today. Right arm circles all the way up and all the way back. Left arm circles all the way up and all the way back. Go where you can, please. Start by focusing just on the arm. And then if you feel you can, try and go for a little bit more upper body rotation into the movement. Yes, guys. Lovely. Good job, team. Shoulder roll for me. Arms out to the side, round your beach ball. Chin to chest, separate your shoulders and carry that stretch to the right. Hold. Look right down at your left hip for me, my loves. Lovely, Georgina. Super, guys. Come back through the center and ease around to the left. And come back to the center. And come on up to the top. Natural turnout with those legs, guys. Good. Arms forwards, holding onto the back of the chair, and a little lean forwards, stretching your pectoral muscles. Release hands onto your thighs and gently come forward from the waist up, easing your knees back, a little inner thigh stretch. Well done, team. I just realised I ran out of time on your pelvic floor today, guys. So if you want to get some pelvic floor work in, by all means go back to Monday's class on YouTube, because we did some nice pelvic floor exercises at the end of that one. All right, team. So popping your feet directly in front of your hips for me, my loves. Holding the chair with your left hand. Your right hand is coming across the top of that left leg. And it's drawing the left leg towards the right thigh. Good. So this just starts to stretch your abductor, and then we can rotate slightly towards that leg to deepen that abductor stretch. Nice, guys, you're looking very statuesque. Super. Just make sure your heels are on the floor. Thanks, Karen. And release and come back to the front. Great, Christina. So hand on the side. Your left hand coming across that right thigh. The thigh eases towards, and then sitting as tall as you can, growing out of the waist. Good, guys. And then return to the front. Now, I want to send you guys off invigorated. Please come up to standing for me. Soft knees. When you're up to standing, start hooloing all the way around. Lovely. That's good. Hopefully you feel that this movement is just a little bit easier now. You're slightly warmer, I hope. So you might feel that you can lean a little more, that you can really go forward and down, getting those lovely gluteal stretches. And then let's carefully please change direction. Easy as you go. The knees are gooey, gooey, gooey all the time. Oh, nice. Yes, guys, and then let's bring those feet underneath you. Lovely, hands onto your hips. Release your right heel. So your right heel is lifted and you're bending into the ball of the foot. And then you're going to bend your supporting knee and push over into that leg. Good, guys, into that heel. And then come up to the top, lovely. So with your other foot now, lift the heel. And then bend your supporting knee so you push into that metatarsal gently. Try and make sure your toes aren't clawed. Keep them nice and soft. Well done, guys, and come up to the top. It's like a Marilyn pose, isn't it? Ooh, get the fan going off with your skirts. Weird, Sophie. Please go to the back of your chair now, my loves. And let's do our two-leg hamstring stretch. So we're gently gonna walk away from our chair. I like to hold onto my chair for this one. My knees are gonna be slightly soft and hinging from the waist down. I'm gonna push my bottom backwards a little bit. And then I'm just gonna sway very slowly back into the heels and forwards over the balls of my feet. So what I'm looking for are lovely stretches in your glutes And in your hamstrings, it's a gentle sway. We're trying not to force the movement. And we're gonna return to neutral. We're gonna tuck our pelvis under and come all the way up to the top. While we're there, we're sending one foot back. I'm gonna send my leg further back than I did at the beginning of class. It feels warmer now. Now I can go a little deeper, which is nice. Keep, just hold there for me for a moment. Good. And then let's switch legs, my loves. Easy as you go. Super, guys. Try and think about dropping those hips forwards and down. It will encourage that front knee bend and active pressure into that back heel.
Jamie.
Oh yes, Jamie. What a difference.
24.
All right, guys, and bring those feet in and come on up. You won't need your chair anymore. So knees nice and soft again for me. Good. Right hand down to your waist, left arm all the way up. And heading over to the side. Just gonna hold here for a moment. Good job. Come up, release the arm, and go over again. Lovely. You find that second time you can go a little further. Come up, and here comes the third time. We did a lot of work on your obliques today, so we always focus on stretching the muscles we've used most. And come up to the top. Well done, guys. Nice deep breath in. Let's change sides. Hips are still. Up before we go over. Little stretch. Coming up, relaxing that arm. And then catching it and lifting over again. Super. Just try and feel that the weight is neutral, so the weight stays even between the legs. That's the last one there, guys. Well done. Come on up to the top, arms out, knees soft, wrap to your right and squeeze yourself. One arm front, one arm back. Open out to the side and wrap around. Good. Come back to the front, arms out, arms up, windmill all the way down. Gently, as low as you can go. All the way around and all the way up. If you want to drop all the way down to the floor, by all means do so. If you prefer to stay a little bit shallower, that's absolutely fine. It's great. Oh, it feels nice. Range of motion, guys. And shoulder roll and into neutral. Knees soft, pelvis under, shoulders relaxed. Listen to that right shoulder again for me. Look slightly up to the ceiling. Look back to me. Look slightly down to the floor. Just floor and front, just at the front. Look to me and look up to the top. Ease over to the other side. Try and release all that tension now. Try and make sure the shoulders haven't gone at all. That spine is beautifully straight. Look slightly up to the ceiling. Check your cobwebs. I bet you guys haven't got any cobwebs. Go to the front and check your floor. Do we need to mop this week? Or can we get away with it for another week? And go back to the front, guys. Well done, and come up to the top. You have been absolutely incredible. Well done. Just waving at Steve. He's just giving me a wave at the window. Big stretch up, guys, and four big shakes out. You smashed it, guys. Thank you so, so much. Absolutely brilliant. I cannot tell you how good it is to be back with you guys. Judy, Rita, who else have I got on catch up? Andrea. And somebody else, Kathy, and others. If you've done that on catch up, I really, really hope you've enjoyed it and you've stayed safe. Thank you so much for doing it on demand. By all means, do it, you know, every other day if you want to. If my Zoom is, if you have to run off, please run off, no problem at all. But otherwise, if you can stop and say hi to me, that would be fantastic. I'll see you soon.